know you may.
Joining us
from our studio in Tokyo, this is NHK Newsline. We begin with North Korea's latest moves to ramp up tension on the Korean Peninsula. Pyongyang says it will deploy military units in two areas near the border with the South. This comes one day after North Korea confirmed it had blown up an inter-Korean liaison office in Kaesong. North Korea's ruling party newspaper, the Rodong Shinmun, posted six photos on Wednesday that showed the moment of the explosion. The paper warned the South Korean government that the destruction is only part of the first stage, and the timing of the next measure and its intensity will be determined by the South's response. On Wednesday, the North state media cited a spokesperson for the General Staff of the Korean People's Army speaking about the plans to mobilize near the border. The report says the units will be deployed to two areas where inter-Korean joint projects are located, the Mount Kumgan tourist area and the Kaesong industrial zone. The announcement follows the military's warning on Tuesday that it was reviewing an action plan to re-enter the demilitarized zone on the border.